Victoria there. Goes Robertson, and that's 1-0. Led on by Graham. Up to it. Great goalkeeping by Wilson. Kip, and Davis has scored. What a goal by Davis. Yo ho, Digney hit that one. Tracks. In goes Davis, and here comes Foggan. It's a goal, and that was Davis creating that opportunity again. He went up, he took two defenders. They were completely mesmerized, and Foggan came behind the line. Foggan. Davis, Robson. Oh, what football!
Just with the corner again. Oh, what a good flick by Smith. John Smith. It's Horsfield now to Rogers. Yes! Rogers, who's always been positive and direct. To Trollope, what a good ball that was, and it's number three. Trollope. Number four. Noble, the scorer. Peter Noble, played on by Trollope and set up by Rogers. Trollope to swing. Rogers once more has had a hand in all the goals. Again, the defence, and shot his hands, it's a goal anyway. Number three for Noble.
It's coming through though for Husband. And look, a very good shot, it's number one, Husband. Terrible mistake by Gary Sprake. 1-0 to Everton. Morrissey now, looking for Royals head, and he's got it! And he's got it a second time! Ball. LeBeau. Hurst. Hurst, good work. To Jackson, the two Husband. Royal! What a fine goal by Joe Royal! Johnny Giles with the corner. Here it comes, and it's in from Brenda. Off his chest, appeals for handball. Running by Cooper, and good work this too. Beautiful one, Lorimer.
Now McNabb. Try one from there perhaps. McHale. McNabb again. Now here's a chance. Robinson. Clearance there from Robinson, from Robson rather, and now Barnes. Regis with a header, and it's there. Well, what a fine header. Robson, number seven, hands on knees at the moment. As Owen, it's there. Well, what a simple goal.
Here's Graham Ricks. And here's Price, and the goalkeeper called into the mines. And Price gets in for really the simplest goal to put Arsenal ahead. Took his eye off it. And one ball from Wicks, but stapled it in for number two.
The cost of them these days, I don't blame the club. So here's the corner from Silkman, and a shot.
Bang! A beauty! Absolute cracker! Paul Walker!
This young, fairly inexperienced.
It's an own goal! Disaster! For Hill! Mark Hill! 4 minutes gone, and poor Mark Hill.
Soapman takes the kick. That was Hill.
He scored! Now that's made his day. Just like Pat Cruz on this ground the last time Brentford were here, Mark Hill has scored for both sides.
Soapman is after this. Support from Herlock's run. Deep Quattro's cross for Booker.
Yes, and Fennell is there, 3-1 it is. That was the old-fashioned stuff.
And also could have done with a lot more of that sort of enterprise earlier in the game. There's Macken in low for Buckley.
And he's buried that one. Little fella does it again. And totally deserved. Brentford had gone off to sleep for a couple of minutes. A tremendous shot from Hart that deserved a score that hit the post.